The man has come around to Monday Night Raw. Wow, it's been about a year and a half since I stood on this stage, and I gotta tell you, it feels pretty good to be back. But now I'm about to make a lot of executives back there very unhappy by jumping the gun, but I don't care, I do what I want. So the first draft pick for Monday Night Raw is... That's right, it's Big Time Bex. This is my show now. And look, I know I'm still holding this, but let's not forget, I was the longest reigning Raw Women's Champion, and technically, I never lost that title. And the person that's holding it now, we've gone back and forth a lot. But Charlotte Flair, since the last time I beat her, she's never been the same. But since the last time she beat me, I've been better than ever, and she can't stand it. So I think it might be time to become Becky Two Belts once again.
I have a feeling the Queen is going to object to that idea. And by the way, guys, it's not official yet. Becky hasn't been made official.
She's declared herself, but it hasn't happened.
I'm not opposed to it either, but
fingers are crossed right now.
We know the Queen can't be happy. The reigning Raw Women's Champion, who as of this past Friday is now a member of the Friday Night SmackDown Women's Division.
Never one to take a challenge lying down.
Absolutely not. If there's one person that finds himself gravitating towards the spotlight each and every day, that is the Raw Women's Champion, the Queen, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair making them all wait, operating on the Queen's own time.
No hesitation, last Friday, staring down the man with her belt held high. Two champions looking at each other. That's exciting.
Take a look at Charlotte Flair, perhaps the most statuesque champion in the history of WWE. It just looks right. It just feels perfect.
How about this moment? This moment feels right. This moment feels perfect. The Raw Women's Champion, the SmackDown Women's Champion in the same ring at the same time here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Two of the first three women to ever headline WrestleMania.
A lot of history between Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair.
Wait. Let me say hello to my old friend, Bex. Hey, Bex, like they're chanting Becky Two Belts. Let me remind you, before you were Becky Two Belts, before you beat me, you were just Becky Pre-Show. No. I made you famous. And you really need to get over your inferiority complex, because it doesn't matter what brand you're on, you're always going to be looking up to me, the most decorated woman in the history of sports entertainment. But you know, it's a good thing that you left SmackDown, because clearly we have some unfinished business.
The newest addition to Monday Night Raw, the EST, Bianca Belair.
The former SmackDown Women's Champion is now a part of Monday Night Raw.
talking about swagger and confidence on their walk to the ring. That's what we're definitely seeing now.
So y'all out here talking about unfinished business. Well, I got some unfinished business with the both. I mean, y'all must feel threatened because you both took cheap shots at me Friday night during and after my match with Sasha Banks. So the way that I see it is that neither of you are ready for the EST of WWE to become the EST of Monday Night Raw. Cause I go here now.
Bianca, that was really cute, but the champions are trying to have a conversation.
Hold up. Who you think you talking to? Cause I know you didn't just disrespect me.
What?
I mean, because you standing here, but technically, you don't even go here anymore. So Becky, you better get your girl because she don't know me.
Whoa. First of all, I'm no one's girl. And I'm not a girl. I am a woman. Listen, I'm not disrespecting you. I get it. You've done a lot. You won the Royal Rumble. You've been SmackDown Women's Champion. You even main evented WrestleMania. You've almost done as much as me. But the only thing you should be doing is asking for my autograph and thanking me for paving the way for you.
Disrespectful to me. I mean, if it was me, I'd fight Charlotte right now, but I've beaten her so many times, I've got nothing left to prove. But just
You're
like
welcome.
I'm gonna beat you and Sasha Banks when I defend my title at Crown Jewel, but you two have never fought before. I wonder what would happen.
Whoa, wait.
Spicy.
Bianca, I only give out opportunities, not charities.
I wouldn't take that.
Oh, so that's how it's going to be. You know what? Well, I got something that I can give to you.
Oh, wait a second. It is heating up here in Nashville.
Ladies, if you please. If we could pause the bickering for a second, I think we can give you guys the right opportunity to handle this. Sonya, I think we're looking at a hell of a main event, aren't we?
That's right. Because for the first time ever, tonight on Raw, it's going to be the Queen, Charlotte Flair, taking on the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair.